distinction between division and multiplication. So you see here, there are flowers here. How many flowers are there total? When you count, totally there are 12 flowers. How many flowers? 12 flowers, right? Totally there are 12 flowers. In each line, if you see, how many flowers? 4, right? Here 4, 4 and 4. So here 4 flowers, here 4 and here 4. So this 4 number is repeated how many times here? So 3 times, isn't it? Here, here and here. So 4, how many times repeated? 4 is repeated 3 times, right? 4 is repeated 3 times. So this we can write it as 4 multiplied by 3 is equal to 12. So this is the multiplication. 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. 4 3 is 12. Now how to consider the division form here? You can consider the division form as, so this is a multiplication form, right? Now division form, you can consider it as, you see here, number 4 is repeated 3 times. So you can write 12 divided by 4. How much? 4, how much is a 12? 4, 3 is a 12. Right? 4, 3 is a 12. Otherwise, you can write it as 12 divided by 3. 3, how much is a 12? 3, 4 is a 12. Here in the multiplication, you can write it as 3 fourths also. You can interchange here. 4 threes is 12. 3 fourths is also 12. So this is the relationship between division and multiplication. This is the multiplication form and this is the division form. From this we learn that division and multiplication are related to one another. They are interrelated. Now 6 into 2 or 6 2s are 12. This is given in multiplication form. Now how to write this division form? So you can write it this way: 12 divided by 2. 12 divided by 2. One more form you can write it as 12 divided by 6. Okay. Now here you tell me, 2 how much is 12? 2, 6 is 12. 6 how much is 12? 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12. This is the division form. Okay, now I'll give you one more example. 4, 7s are 28. This is the multiplication form. Now we have to write the division form for this. First write 28 divided by 7. Then 28 divided by 4. So 7, how much is 28? 7, 4 is 28. 4, how much is 28? 4, 7 is 28. So third example. 8, 3 is 24. Now write two division forms for this. First you write 24 divided by 3. Then 24 divided by 8. So what's the answer here? 24 divided by 3. 3 how much is 24? 8 is. 8 how much is 24? 3 is. So this is the relationship between division and multiplication. Division and multiplication are related to one another. Exercise 6.2. Fill in the blanks. If 7 3 is 21, then 21 divided by 3 is 3. How much is 21? 3, 7 is 21. If 9 6 is 54, then 54 divided by 6 is, you have to see here, 6 how much is 54? 6 9 is 54. If 5 8 is 40, then 40 divided by dash is equal to 5. Okay, here you see 5 how much is 40? 5 8s are 40. So 8 how much are 40? 5s are 40. If 5 2s are 10, then 10 divided by 2 is 5. If 3 into 6 is 18, then dash divided by 6 is 3. 18. If 7 9s are 63, 63 divided by 9 is 7. Mask the division form with the multiplication form by drawing line. So 8 divided by 2 is 4. That means 2 4s are 8. Here you see 20 divided by 4 is 5. That means 4 5s are 20. Where is 4 5s are 20? 4 5s are 20 or 5 4s are 20. It is here. So you have to mask this. Okay. Then 18 divided by 2 is 9. So 9 2s are 18. It is here. 15 divided by 3 is 5. So 3 5s are or 5 3s are 15. It is here. Remaining 2 solve by yourself. For each multiplication form, write the corresponding division form. So first one is done already. Let us move on to the second one. 9 8s are 72. So what you have to do? 72 divided by 8 and 72 divided by 9. So 72 divided by 8, then 72 divided by 9. So 8, how much is 72? 8 9s are 72. 9, how much is 72? 9 8s are 72. 7 6 are 42. So first you have to write 42 divided by 6, then you have to write 42 divided by 7. So 42 divided by 6, then 42 divided by 7. So 6 how much is 42? 6 7s are 42. 7 how much is 42? 7 6 are 42. Remaining two problems solve by yourself.